Power triangle, back toes, front toe, up to my belly button. This is our triangle right here that we want to draw. Notice, when I go to land, I'm in a powerful position right here. I'm back with my arm. I don't land with my weight on the front side of my triangle and my head on my front hip. My head should always stay over my back foot as long as I can until I'm ready to throw the baseball.